10.
Blocking shot becoming central. Oh, Hellyer to the net, scores!
Hellyer made that look so easy.
Bouncer between the legs, and Rob Hellyer opens the scoring for the Rock.
9.
Low one around the top, inside feet, Keegan Ball scores! What a handle, what a finish!
In traffic, there's a sword on him, and he's still able to go back to the short side and bury his second of the night. Want to be a baller, you want to play like Keegan Ball.
Now back to a one-goal game. Not been a one-goal game since it was 2-1. Oh, that one screams past Poulin.
That is just an absolutely ridiculous shot from Ryan Lee. Power play again for the Seals. Make it 6-1. Dane Doby, not even looking at the net. Dane Doby gets point number 900.
6.
Can he take it coast to coast? He will. Dominique plunging forward. Jabs to his left behind the back, scores! That was fascinating!
Sports Center, are you ready? The behind the back snipe in transition. That's how you get the home crowd back into it.
Here's McCarno on the right, meanwhile, for the riptide down the goal. A diagonal pass inside, it's good movement, and it's Kiernan with the dunk, and he scores the equalizer.
One-handed, are you kidding me? That was beautiful.
Connor Kiernan, we've seen some majestic goals from you this year. Dumps it off for rear, then rolls off his stick. He gets that back, leads it out in front. What a goal!
Your highlight goal of the night by Kevin Crowley, number 21.
Three.
Is Nanakoke as he powers his way in, takes a beating, scores! Oh my goodness!
Hat trick goal for Nanakoke, and that is just a testament to strength and patience. An amazing goal by Nanakoke.
Two.
Oh, wait, the breakaway. Is that Capito?
That is Capito.
Give up to Williams. Wow. Zed goes behind the back, adds himself to the National Lacrosse League highlight reel.
And what can you say about that shot? That's just absolutely ridiculous.
One.
Rolling towards the top. This is Eric Fennell. Fennell switches hands. He scores!